Something, or is it up to me?
You'd be surprised what you lose when rent is due. The first to go is your pride and your foresight. Still you pay your dues and hate yourself, as nothing comes for free. But what can you do? You got nothing to lose on a $50 whore like me.
Right. okay? They get a bunch of fucking tabloid right-wing newspapers declaring them to be a fucking plague of people, pissing all our jobs, and it's like completely racist and stupid, ignorant, and just really pisses me off. If someone comes asking for help, do not take into consideration the colour of their skin. Just fucking help them out, you know what I mean? This is called Strange Land.
Spring has,